In this video, I'm going to show you how to drive a 100W LED using a 12V adapter and battery. We need a 100W LED chip and I'm using a cool white one. To drive this LED, we are going to use a boost converter, which is capable of delivering 150 watts of power. LEDs get hot very quickly, especially this LED, so to prevent that, we are going to use a heatsink, which helps the LED to stay cool. I'm using a block of aluminium to do this, which can illuminate the LED for about a minute or two, which is enough for me to test the light output from this LED. If you want to light this LED for a longer period, you can use a computer heatsink and add a fan to further cool the LED. Now add some thermal glue to the heatsink and place the LED, and let it dry for at least 10 hours. Because this LED needs 32 to 35 volts to light up, we are going to use a DC to DC boost converter, which can boost our 12 volt signal into 35 volts. I'm using a female power connector, which goes to input of the boost converter. Red wire goes to in plus and black wire goes to in minus. Now we need to find out the positive and negative pad of the LED. Take out your multimeter and put it onto a continuity mode and use the inner pad of the LED as the reference to determine the outer pad. If the buzzer beeps, mark the outer pad with the corresponding inner pad symbol. Now solder the black wire on the negative pad of the LED and red wire on the positive pad of the LED. The other end of the wire goes to the boost converter. Red wire goes to out plus and black wire goes to out minus. Now before powering the LED, first turn the trimmer potentiometer fully anti-clockwise. This is because the LED is very bright and can blind you for a couple of seconds if it flashes in front of your eyes with full brightness. Doing this will lower the voltage so the LED will remain off. Now connect the power cables and start turning the trimmer clockwise. You might have to turn quite a few times until you get something on the LED. And when it hit past the 25 volts mark, the LED gets brighter and brighter. So that's it for this video. If you gain any knowledge from this video, leave me a like and also subscribe to my channel for more videos. And also share this video to your friends. Till then, stay safe and I will see you guys in the next video.